Hi, welcome to Bigfoot Anthropologist.
Sorry for all the noise I'm making, but this stuff here is not easy to get through. I got the creeps. You ever had that feeling that you're being watched? But I don't see nothing. I've been looking like crazy, but I don't see nothing. But I feel like I'm being watched. I don't hear nothing, which scares me too, because it's just deathly quiet in here. It's just deathly quiet. Not a bird. The ground's all chopped up. Prints, but all the prints of what the? That's not a deer track. I don't know what that is, but it's not no deer track. It's way bigger than my foot. It's not definitive, I'm sorry. This is a eerie spot. It's the only way I know to put it. I can find my way back to that dry creek pen. I think it's over there. Oh, Jesus Christ Almighty. These things are sharp as razor blades. Smell the blood, it's gonna smell me. Cause it just tore me up. Jesus, that's a bad spot up in there. Hear you too, but I can't tell what it is. It's made a trackway. It's too many leaves. There's another one in footprints. And that's another one. I can't see no toes in that net. I don't know what happened, it cut off again. But just heard a couple of tree knocks. And something has steady made a trail through here. I heard a couple of tree knocks and that dog bark again. Still feel like I'm being watched in these woods. I'm almost out though. It won't be much longer. I got a bunch of, got some good film or something. I mean, pictures. And stuff like that. So I'm very pleased with the day's outcome. Very pleased with the day that I come. It was kind of creepy down here today. Clouds or some kind of funky haze has moved in on me. And some more trees. That broke. Keep hearing something. There's something running, but I don't see nothing running. Can't never tell. Some dogs real far off somewhere barking. Maybe some hunters somewhere. That's what I'm hearing, but they're coming from some strange directions. Look down here. This bottom, so it wouldn't take much to get some more knocks just now. That dumb dog, where he's at, is barking like crazy. Never had no dogs before. Where all these dogs? I mean, it's got to be hunting dogs. Something dark down there. What the devil is that? See if I can... Where's that? Can't see it on here. I know the blessed thing is right there in front of me. Why can't I see it? There it is. Right there, dead center of the screen. That looks like a something sitting there looking at me. I don't know what it is. Like it just moved back a little bit or something. Got it zoomed about as wide as I can zoom it. Where'd it go? I lost it. There it is. It ain't sitting there like it was. I don't know where it's at now. But it was there. Yeah, maybe it wasn't nothing. Oh, man. bad feeling to have a hair standing up. I got to get out of these woods. I've been down here too long. I've been down here about 3 or 4 hours walking around. All the dogs are going crazy. Crows have been going crazy. I see something back up in there, but I can't tell what it is. I don't know. Sound like a broke recorder saying I don't know. Just feels creepy. Well, I think I'm going to head out now. Get back to the house before the wife gets to worrying about me. Thought I heard a growl, but it was, I'm not sure. So it was real low to me, so I doubt this old camera's caught it. There was something black up in there, like it was sitting down or staring at me, but I don't see it now. Thought I'd move down this way, get a better shot, but it's completely gone. But anyway, oh! All around through here. Sorry for all the noise I'm making, but this stuff here is not easy to get through. I got the creeps. You ever had that feeling that you're being watched? But I don't see nothing. I've been looking like crazy, but I don't see nothing. But I feel like I'm being watched. I don't hear nothing, which scares me too, because it's just deathly quiet in here. It's just deathly quiet. Not a bird. Nothing. The ground's all chopped up. Prince, but on the prince of what now? That's not a good track. I don't know what that is, but it's not no deer track. It's way bigger than my foot. It's not definitive, I'm sorry. This is a eerie spot. Some way I know to put it. I can find my way back to that dry creek pen. I think it's over there. Oh, Jesus Christ Almighty. These things are sharp as razor blades. Smell the blood, it's gonna smell me. Because it just told me that. Jesus, that's a bad spot up in there. Hear you too, but I can't tell what it is. It's about a trackway. It's in the leaves. There's another one in footprints. And that's another one. But I can't see no toes in that net. I don't know what happened. It cut off again. But just heard a couple of tree knocks. And something has steady made a trail through here. I heard a couple of tree knocks and that dog bark again. I still feel like I'm being watched in these woods. I'm almost out though. It won't be much longer. I got a bunch of, got some good film or something. I mean, pictures. And stuff like that. So I'm very pleased with the day's outcome. Very pleased with the day that I come. It was kind of creepy out here today. Clouds or some kind of funky haze has moved in on me. And some more trees. Through that broke. Keep hearing something. There's something running, but I don't see nothing running. Can't never tell. Some dogs real far off somewhere barking. Maybe some hunters somewhere. Maybe that's what I'm hearing, but it's coming from some strange directions. Look down here. This bottom, so it wouldn't take much to get some more knocks just now. That dumb dog, wherever he's at, is barking like crazy. never handled dogs before. All these dogs, I mean, it's got to be hunting dogs. Something dark. What the devil is that? See if I can... Where's that? Can't see it on here. I know the blessed thing is right there in front of me. Why can't I see it? There it is. Right there, dead center of the screen. That looks like a something sitting there looking at me. I don't know what it is. Like it just moved back a little bit or something. Got it zoomed about as wide as I can zoom it. Where'd it go? I lost it. There it is. It ain't sitting there like it was. I don't know where it's at now. But it was there. Yeah, maybe it wasn't nothing. I got a bad feeling now. Hair standing up. I got to get out of these woods. I've been down here too long. I've been down here about 3 or 4 hours walking around. All the dogs are going crazy. Crows have been going crazy. I see something back up in there, but I can't tell what it is. I don't know. Sound like a broke recorder saying I don't know. Just feels creepy. Well, I think I'm going to head out now. Get back to the house before the wife gets to worry about me. Thought I heard a growl, but it was, I'm not sure. So it was real low to me, so I doubt this old camera caught it. There was something black up in there, like it was sitting down and staring at me, but I don't see it now. Thought I'd move down this way, get a better shot, but it's completely gone. But anyway, oh! Ouch. Sorry for all the noise I'm making, but this stuff here is not easy to get through. I got the creeps. You ever had that feeling that you're being watched? but I don't see nothing. I've been looking like crazy, but I don't see nothing, but I feel like I'm being watched. I don't hear nothing, which scares me too, because it's just deathly quiet in here. Brown's all chopped up. My prints, but all my prints of what now? That's not a good track. I don't know what that is, but it's not no deer track. It's way bigger than my foot. It's not definitive, I'm sorry. This is a eerie spot. Some way I know to put it. If I can find my way back to that dry creek pen. I think it's over there. Oh, Jesus Christ Almighty. These things are sharp as razor blades. If I let you smell the blood, it's going to smell me. Because it just tore me up. Jesus, that's a bad spot up in there. Mm. Something big walking through here. Hear you too, but I can't tell what it is. It's made a trackway. It's changing leaves. There's another one in footprints. And that's another one. I can't see no toes in that net. I don't know what happened, it cut off again. But just heard a couple of tree knocks. And something has steady made a trail through here. I heard a couple of tree knocks and that dog bark again. I still feel like I'm being watched in these woods. I'm almost out though. It won't be much longer. I got a bunch of, got some good film or something. I mean, pictures. And stuff like that. So I'm very pleased with the day's outcome. very pleased with the baby outcome. It was kind of creepy down here today. Clouds or some kind of funky haze has moved in on me. And some more trees. I'm down through that. Broke. I'm running, but I don't see nothing running. Can't never tell. I hear some dogs real far off somewhere barking. Maybe some hunters somewhere. Maybe that's what I'm hearing, but coming from some strange directions. Look down here, this bottom, so it wouldn't take much to get some more knocks just now. That dumb dog, wherever he's at, is barking like crazy. Never had no dogs before. Where are these dogs? I mean, it's got to be hunting dogs. See it on here. I know the blessed thing is right there in front of me. Why can't I see it? There it is. Right there, dead center of the screen. There, that looks like a something sitting there looking at me. I don't know what it is. Like it just moved back a little bit or something. Got it zoomed about as wide as I can zoom it. I don't know where to go. I lost it. There it is. It ain't sitting there like it was. I don't know where it's at now. But it was there. Yeah, maybe it wasn't nothing. I got a bad feeling now. Hair standing up. I got to get out of these woods. I've been down here too long. I've been down here about 3 or 4 hours walking around. All the dogs are going crazy. Crows have been going crazy. Still see something back up in there, but I can't tell what it is. I don't know. Sound like a broke recorder saying I don't know. Just feels creepy. Well, I think I'm gonna head out now. Get back to the house before the wife gets to worrying about me. Thought I heard a growl, but it was, I'm not sure. So it was real low to me, so I doubt this old camera's caught it. There was something black up in there, like it was sitting down or staring at me, but I don't see it now. Thought I'd move down this way, get a better shot, but it's completely gone. But anyway, oh!
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. If you like this video, hit the like button, leave a comment, and please subscribe.